for 115, the Blue Alliance. Catelyn Gable responsible for one shot. Going for the second, it's up and low. Red Alliance takes the slight lead by 5 points with over 2 minutes to play. And it's Catelyn Gable who tracks one down for Blue. Red now begins the first cycle. Team Pronto, 30-70, looks at the truss. And the Red Alliance brings in 10 more from a truss shot as Bare Metal tracks down that lone ball. And Bare Metal, with plenty of time to shoot, lines up and puts it high. But the ball conveniently back into the hopper, in position again. Catelyn Gable defense does not stop the Red Alliance. Over a minute and a half remaining, Bare Metal able to score as now Team Pronto loads up another game piece for Red. And Pronto good for 10 points. Bare Metal tracking it down again. Perhaps they have a system down here. Their alliance partner On Track Academy actively defending under the truss, but not able to stop the Catelyn Gable team who attacks the Red Alliance with all they've got. And now a blue ball goes center field under the truss. It's no one around to touch it. 2-on-3, the Red Alliance taking advantage with a lead of 105-32. Bare Metal 2046 in position to shoot yet again, lining up. Meanwhile, their alliance partner awaits the ball from the sidelines. The Blue Alliance stuck in the corner. Catelyn Gable, 15-40, lines up for the shot and it goes low for Blue. With 15 seconds remaining, Bare Metal loads the hopper again and primes the shooter for a clean 20-point shot up top. 40 seconds to go, the Red lead still stands, 125-32. Blue Alliance trying to come back as they go low for 11. 30 seconds remaining. And it's 2-on-3 now as the Red Alliance stuck on error code 0, lines up for the shot. Bare Metal clears the truss. It's a powerful arc as the ball goes out of bounds and straight to the human player. Bare Metal back in for the Red Alliance, looking to take another shot with single digit time. 5 seconds as Bare Metal clears the top with 3, 2, 1.
All right, we got green lights. Let's get our robots.
Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
And the score is in from our head referee. No technical fouls to announce. A clean match is always a good match. 145 is the final score. Congratulations to the Red Alliance.